The altitude has me gassed already. I know it looks luxurious, but this barely fits my 6'4" frame. Breakfast is oats, brownie mix, and protein powder mixed with water. Not featured in this video, icebergs. The water was freezing. The crowds picked up once I hit the more popular four-pass loop part of the trail, from about 5 people a day to more than 20. This is my attempt at an Academy Award for cinematography. There were 7 total groups camping at Snowmass Lake on a midweek in September. I can't even imagine how busy a long weekend in the summer would be. These foxes must definitely be brothers. Snowmass Lake was so nice, I shot it twice, and then, as you'll see, about 5 more times. My beginning pack weight was nearly 60 pounds. The joy of solo hiking. Fun than my face showed in this video. This lake wasn't named on any of my maps. Does that mean I can name it after myself? got lucky with the colors, as fall usually doesn't start this early. Trust me, there's a beautiful waterfall in the background of these next two shots. Notice the endless switchbacks that I came up on. Even the roads in maroon bells are beautiful. By the way, that paper tag is my permit for the trail, just in case any rangers are watching. Despite the image of beautiful mountain water, I was treating it all before I drank it. This is the best video of a marmot I got. Because of my digital zoom, the rest all look like something out of Minecraft. Actual wind up here is about 10 times worse than it sounds. Instagram shot and reality. Every day had the same weather, blue skies and mid-70s, perfect for hiking. There's a lot of hiking like this when you do three mountain passes. The wind was so strong at the mountain passes, I had to put on my toque like I was back in Canada. A natural arch that appears to be a hole is formed in the rocks here.